Hello, this is Stephen Max from NXTWrestling.com. From NXT Takedown, and the latest news on the wire is Lady Gaga splits from her manager Troy Cotter, who made her a star. Covered by Rolling Stone, Lady Gaga was reportedly parted with her manager, Troy Cotter, just days before the pop star is set to release her new album, Art Pop. Showbiz far more one-sided, creative differences in first reporting the split. Cotter teamed with Lady Gaga in 2007 to help her build one of the biggest pop stars in the world. She was very specific about her vision. All of the music was there, and all she needed was someone to help translate it into the rest of the world. Which is where I came in, Cotter said earlier this year, Hollywood Reporter. He frequently described their partnership as a division of labor. She handled 95% of creative decisions, while he handled 90% of the business decisions. Together with Vincent Herbert, who handled A&R for Gaga, they built Pop Machine that sold nearly 23 million albums worldwide. Gaga's rep would neither confirm nor deny that the singer had split with Cotter, and his representatives couldn't be reached for comment. A Hollywood Reporter cited an anonymous source who said that Cotter, who also manages John Legend and Lindsey Stirling, felt both sad for the Liberator. Art Pop is due out on November. Lady Gaga performed Sunday as part of the YouTube Music Awards and spent the past several weeks posting new songs for the album. In addition to this week's entry, Dope, she released Venus last week and Do What You Want, which features R. Kelly, this week before. She's also set to host Saturday Night Live on November 16th. Again, this is Stephen Max representing NXT Takedown. Follow us on Twitter, and you can comment in the section below. Thank you for listening.